one-on-one contest between FaZe and Assassin. Champion versus champion. Oh man! He ducked out of that one! Outside the ring. Shot after shot after shot. Don't forget to hit that follow button, guys, and then when AAC goes live, we'll see more great content with AAC. We had a great AAC Mayhem 56 show. Crazy matches. Joshua, FaZe, Tag Team Championships. Another dive! And don't forget to go below. If you have not visited the AAC Miz YouTube channel, check out some of the other videos. And these videos will be put right on there in the future. For storylines, promos, action, hype, and excitement, check out AAC here on Twitch or on the YouTube channel. Assassin in control. Oh, roundhouse kick! Thank you. going for here. Top turnbuckle. Suplex. Oh, wait. He picks him up right away. Falcon Arrow. One. No. Able to kick out on a one. After that impact. Suplex. Crashing on the mat. He's actually dealing really confident in his skills and his abilities. Assassin crossroads. Oh, but he passes out for exhaustion. With one hand, is he gonna pull the pin off? Two! Oh my goodness, at the last second. Face looking to hit it. Could he put it away? Go for the cover, Face. Can he hit it? This will be the biggest upset. One, two. Catching finisher by Assassin midair. F5. Going for the cover. One, two. Face able to kick out. Could you imagine if Face won the match here tonight? What opportunities he put in line for the global, the world title in the future, maybe the Intercontinental Champion. Or the 24/7 Championship. Assassin, the four championships, quadruple champion right now in AEC. It's one of the biggest upsets in a long time faced to pull it off tonight. Look at that agility and speed of Assassin. Thank you. One, two, not enough. Right on his back, right on the spine. Faye still kicking him. Easy, Miz. Mr. Money in the Bank. They can cash in anytime, any place, anywhere for the World of the Awesome Championship. Faze locking a submission hold. Will Assassin tap out for one of his first times in AAC? Counter by Assassin, able to escape the ankle lock. There's that roundhouse kick. Can he knock out FaZe for a three count? It's been one incredible match here tonight. Your winner, Assassin. Great match between the two.